Hey, I'm Josh Mori.
And I'm Luca Cagnoni, and this is
Dad Jokes.
What's Forrest Gump's password?
I don't know.
One Forrest One.
That was pretty bad. I wrote a song about a tortilla.
Sorry, a tortilla.
Actually, it's more of a rap.
I once saw some toast in a cage. It was bred in captivity.
What do a tick and the Eiffel Tower have in common? They're both parasites.
I know a guy who lost his left leg and a left arm in a car accident. He's all right.
Why did the golfer bring two pairs of pants?
Why?
In case he got a hole in one.
Singing in the shower is fun until you get soap in your mouth. Then it's a soap opera.
How do you fix a broken pumpkin?
How?
With a pumpkin patch.
What type of tree fits in your hand?
A palm tree.
Smart guy, smart guy.
Where do boats go when they're sick?
Where?
To the dock. That's a laugh.
Why do dogs float in water?
I don't know.
Because they're good boys.
Why did Billy get fired from the banana factory?
Why?
He kept throwing away the bent ones.
That's a wrap from the King of Dad Jokes.
That was bad.
That's a wrap on Dad Jokes from King Dad Jokes. Okay, I'm done.